would I ask you all to rise and remove your caps for the Star-Spangled Banner. I'm happy to say that. I don't get to see these things at the TD Garden. So I'm sorry that I have to speed off into the sunset. Hopefully I'm going to make it to the TD Garden by game time. So make sure that you tune in tonight for the 7 o'clock game. And we're going to be honoring Ottawa and Canadians in general. Now, we're so